Welcome back, guys, to the second episode. I know last episode was, yeah, last episode was really long, okay, and there was a lot of death. This episode, I'm gonna probably be better. With that, let's get into it. So, what I first did, I'm gonna start off at the end. I actually need to, pull some of my chests up because. What else did I got to do? So this chest. Now we got all our diamonds. But so I wanna take my diamond so let me take all my books out too. Cause this chest is gonna be like some random crap and all that. But I'm gonna make one chest, not just like this, all the good stuff that I have. So, anything else in here that's good? Yeah, I'll put something like redstone, anything else? Yeah, really just like this chest. Just, you know. So, then this chest, this is gonna be a good chest, so. Diamonds, gold, iron. I need to be in there. Lapis. Redstone. And there's other ore I do believe in this game. So. We'll figure all that out when we go to mining and all that. Let's see. I do believe there's other ore. I'm not sure though. All this damn inventory, so it is. I'm just trying to get organized. And this is just a book of what we found in the house. This is some raw meat, and this, this is a poison cloud, which I don't know what it will be used for, but it will be used for something cool in them. All this stuff from over there. That's all my fucking chest. Can't second you go up, which you could. Potatoes. More logs. Some more leather. Wheat. Rocks. Coal, diff seeds, nope. And this chest. This. Another bow. Extra sword. Extra armor. I need this pickaxe on me. Okay, guys. And now we can go to bed, okay. Good thing another Reaper didn't pop up like last episode, because last episode just whacked that Reaper. If you guys want to leave a comment on this video and tell me how many times I died in the last week's episode. So let's die. I'm actually gonna make a mine outside because these guys can help protect. So they can actually help protect me, so. I'm gonna have them protect me, you know? Anything bad in response. I'm something they can do me and protect me. I love the noises too. I don't want to use anything bad spawn. Yeah, breaking some stuff could potentially spawn something bad. I don't like. If that bad thing does spawn, yeah, I'm gonna die a lot. I'm trying to keep distance from online. Did I keep those torches on me? I did not. Let's go back up. I'm going to go to the torches in there. Actually, let's go in there. I need to find a couple. These torches out here. That works. Okay. Don't always have a pickaxe. Oh, wait, one more side. Okay. I'm wondering what level I'm on right now, but that doesn't matter. That's not it. Honestly, I don't know which one it is to check. The level one. It doesn't even matter, to be honest. Alright, I'm gonna go up and make cobblestone. I think all I gotta do is go down until I hit bedrock, and then once I hit bedrock, I can just, you know, line up diamonds. But I need iron, first off. Okay, I only have one piece, I need three more. I like two of those. Actually, can I do this? Pretty sure you can turn this back into a four. Now. Yeah, I need sticks. Sticks. I got one stick. I'm gonna make some more of them. No sticks. Why do they want to give me a stick? Oh, you gotta make a saw and cut the. Ah, oh, that's dumb. Alright, so here we go. I was sawing. More. what is that? 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 I do not like that. That is not good. I got some. I'm sorry for hating you. Yep, and that's why I have a speech. That's why I don't slam and take the arm. Because it's going to protect me. Then I have to find some random arm going with him. Yeah, he's going to die if I just fire at him. Bruh, that honestly, I think scared me. Might as well take two. Oh man, that thing has to like... Oh yeah, I have 20 levels. That thing gave a lot of XP. Oh crap. Mining is up to you. I'm gonna get defense up. Defense is at 10 now. Oh wait, can I put anything other than anything else? Like, attack? Yep, one of those open levels in this one. I need water. Okay, I'm gonna quick down to this water real quick. Get a little sip of anything. Okay, note self, don't smack them. Don't smack them, or else you're gonna get obliterated. Just gotta run around. Holy crap, I ate it. Let me get my armor back on. Over here. Okay, put in. Wait, what's in this? That's not good. This one's the better one. This one's the better one. Okay. Is that an iron? What is iron? Let me do a farm to break this block. Mining 4, what's my mining yet? Oh, I need one more level and get that iron. It's cool. If I don't trust it, I feel like something's gonna break out of your box. I'm being very careful right now. Okay, that's it. Yeah, I'll just hold on. your name, baby? I think that's just Iron Ball. Dark Angel. I think we just kill like one more mob. This, I choose this. Of course, it gets a headshot on me. Go sleep. Oh, thank God I didn't get a Reaper. The Reaper was left next time, actually. So what? I'm pretty sure it's Alpha, right? I'm pretty sure it's Alpha. Man. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Alpha anyways. Where did I die to? I'm not trying to kill everything over there. Yoi! Oh, that, why? Can you remember if I'm not, I wanna go, I actually wanna go attack this because it's gonna be there. I don't think of XP that I need. Get out in fire. Is that a gold one? It's a rusty one. He's old. He's old boy. Come on. That boy do be burning though. Let's put him on. Oh yeah, I have to do it next to me, okay. I'm gonna hold some inventory because I'm carrying no fun. I have gotten like basically all my stuff back, I think. Well, doesn't really have anything important on me anyways. Except for my new bird. Oh, he's down right there. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. And what the? That alpha just ran at me. How did he survive, man? I've hit him like so many times. I know I said the wounds are a lot of times, but yeah. Okay. Yeah, I feel like charging. I have all my stuff up here. Oh. Oh, that just, yeah. Ah! You stay with me, you stay with me. I'm getting attacked by. You get out there. Stay with me. Bruh. Let me out of the water. I don't like you. You're not from the playlist. I really dislike you. No, you missed. Missed again. Get him, yes, yes, get him. Get him. Thank you. Old self, killing that fish spawns bad person. Well, I'm now level. I know I'm like 7, so I can go mine that iron. That's nice. So, also, I don't even know what I got from that, but I don't really care. Mining. That's a bad pickaxe, the one that is used. His arm. Oh, we have a decent. Oh, please be above. Yes. Please don't spawn a bad creature. Please. That's kind of obvious. That's all I want, I'm out. I have a furnace with Merlin with all this. What part is that thrown? I've been around a lot of creatures so far, so when I get like a summoning wand or something, I can just summon a lot of creatures through my vein. Okay, let's put my coal up here. Yeah, okay. First, let me go to my important chest now. So, what is this? Super Bolt Cloud. A charge orb element energy can be used to level up pets, increment parts, and my elements can also be verified, disappear, or thrown when. What's this? That's just fish. I also got lapis from the fish, so that's actually sick. That goes into the weird category, and obsidian is actually good. Put the obsidian there. Just fish meat. Which is basically what I got. I can now, actually, put my armor back on. Yeah, so I don't like this pickaxe. I'm gonna try for a better one. Better, better, better. Okay, so this one is better. I got. And also repaired my. Pick, so that's nice. Iron is done. Good. No one gym, that's okay. Here, no, give me this. And need this. And so I'm quickly going to make some torches. Alright, I need fire or something like that. I need flint and steel. Do I have a flint shard? I'm gonna take this hit. Also, I'm gonna take this hit. This is kind of important. Now, flint shards. Can I turn them into flint and steel? Let's see. Flint shards. No, I actually need a piece of that. Okay. Anyways, I can also open this stuff up. Obsidian. Golden apple. And the iron. Wait, what? Oh, wait, that's silver. This is iron. Oh, okay. I didn't notice that at first. Yes, and we also have iron. Please, no. Thank God. Alright. Well, let's do a little bit of mining, but I kinda wanna do something else. Can I upgrade my mining at all? My mining needs to be at level 8, so I can just forget. So let's go kill some stuff. That. Yeah, you're level 44. I ain't doing that. I got this lot of iron. I'll dark it on this way. If I need more iron or coal, I don't know what I'm coming to. But I make my torches not lit. Let's go down there. There he is. Come on, let's do this. Oh, he's asleep. I'm gonna light my torch now. Oh, graphics. Why? Graphics, what are you doing? Oh my god, my graphics. What has happened? Oh, what happened to my graphics? Kill me, please. Please, I need to get out of my graphics with this. Okay, apparently I got hit with something, I think. I got hit with something and just, like, just fucking... I don't know what I got hit with, man, but... Oh, I was messed up with my graphics. I don't like it. What do you have to let you steal any of my crap? I'm sad my enchanted sword broke. I need to cobble one now. Which means I gotta get more sticks, meaning I gotta break some leaves, meaning more chance of spawning Reaper Guard. Can you not? So we got enough sticks in. Oh, I reckon I can beat this guy with my fist. He's only level 2 mob. Give me your experience and peace. I didn't know what's this man. That's good enough. I really need to bring my crafting table downstairs. I don't know why. This room is so perfect though, you know? Not taking that. So what do I need this one? I'm ready for this. Defense 4. I have defense 4. I can now wear my chain link armor. Wait, which ones are worse? I don't think any of them are bad. Are they? None of these things are bad. Okay, so I think we just exchange my armor out. No, actually, I have some. What are these even have on them? They have props. I'll keep those. I'll keep those for later. I also have backup armor in here, too, so that's a good thing. I have backup chain link armor. Okay, boots. What do I need? Agility 2 to use that. Okay. Anyways. What was going to... My original plan? Actually, why would I even want to make a sword for this? What do I need? Attack 8. Attack 8. What's my attack right now? My attack is 2. And my attack is 4. I need agility. That's what I need. 16, and 12. Yeah, it's going to take a little while. Maybe best just to make a stone sword for right now. Okay. Actually, how does that even get handled again? Handle. How do you make it handle again? Where is it at? There it is. How do you do? You got a handle, you need string, some sticks around it. String with some sticks. I do believe I have. Whoa. Wool here. You can save some gold. Yeet. That's some handles. Alright, and we take this. Go right here. A stone katana. What else can we make? What's this? A rapier. So a rapier does 3 attack damage. But a katana does what? Katana does 4 attack damage. I don't know, man. The rapier looks pretty good. But the katana does the most damage. So let's go with the katana. And then... Actually, can I still make the rapier? Just to hurt yourself. And I can still make the rapier. Pretty cool. So let's see what this account looks like. So you know what? So backup tools now, we'll put it right here in here. Backup tools. And yeah, look, the town is actually gonna be dope. Guys, let's take a look at the time, and that will probably be the end of this episode. I sound cool with this. I'm wrong. Let me out. Oh, fight some mobs. My arms are pretty good too, so. Hey, boy. Okay, that's 3 hits. I'm just gonna take this one. 1, 2, 3. Drink. Oh, look how much damage just got on. Yeah, one thing I want to look at. Look how low the components of durability just went on. What is that? Oh, the pink slime. Wait, what? Save me. Oh, one more. I remember last time I was around here at nighttime, some bad stuff happened. So let's get back over to my back over to the house. Listen, this is one of the hey guys from generation, thank you. Oh guys, this is probably gonna be the end of the episode. Wait, let me kill this one last time. Come here, boy! Oh, this thing is sick. I love the guitar, man. The guitar only does one more damage than the other, so. That's actually sick. But the guitar actually makes me have to. Mostly because it gives me a speed buff. Anyways, I want to check something out. So, I wonder earlier how we got this. What is this? What do we get from them? Power slime. Okay. So I'm gonna check something out. So in here. Wait, where is it? No, it's not that. Nope. Where do you go to check it? Oh, here it is. Can I put this in one of these? So let's see. Ah, you can. If I put anything else. No, I'm gonna put it in defense. Do mining figure 3. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. So next time we go mining in the next episode, we can take that because we're one piece of obsidian off making a portal. Isn't that cool? And while I'm here, might as well make our flint and steel. Our iron back up here in the chest. Didn't know there was silver in this game. And honestly, we might as well put the steel up here. Alright, guys, well, that is the end of the episode.